Hey, this is Jeremy with Easy Coordinator, and I'm going to show you how to email and upload documents into the system. There's three ways to get documents into the system. The first way is to email them to your document queue. The document queue can be found by clicking on these arrows on the top left of the screen. Right now I have two documents in my document queue. To email documents into this queue, you just click on this email address and email them, and they will show up right here. Once they're in the queue, you can do a quick preview. Take a look at the document to see what file it belongs to. And then you can drag that document into the specific folder. Let's take a look at the transaction. And there's the document that I just dragged in. And if I accidentally drag it into the wrong folder, I can drag it right back into the queue, and I can move it at a later time. The other way to get documents into the system via email is to use this email address, which is at the top of every transaction page. This is a unique email for each transaction, and when you email documents to that email address, they will show up in your unassigned documents folder down here. Once you have documents in your document folder, if you need to move them around, you can just drag and drop. In addition, if you want to drag a document from the document queue over to the document section, you can do that as well. And the third and final way to get documents into the system is to use the Upload Files Here option. This is very straightforward. Just select your document from your computer, and it will upload directly into your documents folder.